time.
Hey guys, my name is Bestman Gamer, and welcome back to a brand new video where today we are carrying on with Batman Arkham City. So guys, I know it's been a long time, I'm really glad to be back. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed your Christmas, Merry Christmas, and your Boxing Day, that was yesterday. So I hope you enjoyed both of them, and yeah, I hope you got everything you wanted. And yeah, let's carry on with Batman Arkham City. So glad it's been a while since I've actually played this. Okay, make a bat. Oh, okay. And that didn't land on me somehow, so I'm fine with that. Another wall to blow up. Oh. Okay.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy.
Oh, when I get you, Penguin. Okay.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time. You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Okay then, let's go. Batman time. Oh my god. Wow. Did not see that coming. Yeah, but it's not going to be like that with me. Alright then, so... there he is. The last dude.
It's cold. Where did Penguin get that gun? He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Man, that was funny. Alright, and then let's go over there then. Oh, I've got to be careful. So, yeah, there is another one. Alright. You know what? I don't want to risk jumping because, you know, that shark will definitely kill me. Alright. Let's put it closer. Alright then, that wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. Alright then.
How'd he do that? I'll tear you in two.
It's been a while since I've done this.
Ah.
That was funny. Oh, that was hilarious. Oh, it's Mr. Freeze. Well, hello there. Right, and so I guess we have to blow this up. Oh, no, that's the floor. Whoa. Dude, you don't do that to a Batman. Unless you want your butt whooped.
I shall slice you into pieces.
This dude is easy. Oh no, he's gonna throw that at me. Well, oh, that talking, that dialogue then was a bit too late. And let's get Mr. Freeze out of here. Microwave. Oh, here he is. Dude, he looks freezing.
Joker's cure. Where is it? Forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora? Leave my wife out of this, Batman.
Don't need to get personal, man.
We are not friends.
That's mean.
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override.
Yeah, say we're friends.
I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Wow, at least he's still alive. So, yeah, let's go get Penguin then. Oh, wait, no, we need to get the security override. Forgot about that. He literally just said it, and, oh, God, I'm dumb. Alright then, so, where's. Oh, I've got to get all the way over there, haven't I? Where have I got this on me? Okay, that makes sense. Okay, Batman. I'm really good at ice skating. No, I'm not.
Yeah,
there.
Screw you.
It's like some people are just dumb. Ow, ow, ow. That would hurt.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness. No
worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered.
Then I'll just have to be in the case. I'm looking at it now. Really good then, am I? Ooh, I don't know what to do. This is...
Very generous, sir. Consider it done. Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's 50 grand in it for the one who doesn't.
He said 100 grand. Is he dumb? No, let's not, please. I want to win.
I'll cover the bridge.
Okay.
Over here. Now, I found someone.
Okay, then. Oh, I don't know what to do.
You heard the penguin? Move it.
Got him. What? No, he ain't.
And it ain't gonna work.
I didn't know what was happening then. Didn't even look like I was getting him. Right. Okay, I just did that because it was hilarious. Dude, where is he? There he is. Boo! Oh, Wayne Tech equipment is unlocked. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh. Yeah, him.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the iceberg lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, it doesn't look that good, does it?
What are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Wait a minute, there's a problem. How's he gonna get over the ice? I don't get that. Oh, the disruptor freeze override. So, yeah, just get rid of Penguin now, then. Alright, yep. See what he has to say. You think that he says anything else?
In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, no, we own this room.
Didn't.
No one in or out.
What about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
Dude, I don't blame him for wanting payback, but he's not gonna get it. Oh.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Oh.
Cobblepot's going to war against the Joker.
Yeah, I know. Now, yeah, I know.
But I think he's planning a massacre.
Well. Well, it's a bit too bad for the Joker then. Oh, Penguin. Well, guys, I'm going to have to end this video here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, leave a like. Subscribe.
to join Team Best Man Gamer. And if you guys missed the previous video, there'll be a link in the description to go watch it. Bye-bye, guys.